Molecular biology is the study of living things at the level of molecules that make them up, and they are responsible for regulating these cells. Molecular biology is a specialized branch of biochemistry that focuses or concerns on the molecular basis of biological activity between the biomolecules that are responsible for functioning of any living system. This course, Basics in Molecular Biology, is meant for especially the students of BSc Honours in Microbiology. This course is following the CBCS system. Apart from this course will be useful for those students who are pursuing masters in microbiology, biotechnology, genetics, molecular biology. This course precisely contains 35 lectures, which has been divided into 6 modules. The first unit comprises of structure of DNA and RNA. In this unit, we will be studying the basics of molecular biology, the structure of DNA, RNA, primary, secondary, and tertiary structures of nucleic acids will be covered. Apart from this, we will be discussing about the different model organisms that has helped us to understand of molecular biology in a better way. The second unit, replication of DNA, we will be studying about the replication mechanisms that are occurring inside the cell. Apart from this, we will be studying about the different methods that cause damages in the DNA. We will be focusing on the different mechanisms of DNA repair mechanisms. The third unit comprises of DNA transcription in prokaryotes and eukaryotes. In this part, we will be talking about the transcription mechanisms occurring inside prokaryotic cells and eukaryotic cells. The fourth unit comprises of the prokaryotic and eukaryotic translation machineries. And the fifth module comprises of the different gene regulation mechanisms that are occurring inside a prokaryotic cell and eukaryotic cells. The sixth unit contains different practicals which are covered in molecular biology course. All these modules contains different exercises, study materials, and handouts are there. Apart from this, references are also included which will help in lateral learning. The candidate eligible for this course should minimum qualify the class 12 exam with biology as one of the subjects. Students who have graduated or post-graduated in the field of life sciences are also eligible for this course. During the course of 12 weeks, 3 lectures will be uploaded every week up till 11 weeks, and on the last week, only 2 lectures will be uploaded. At your end, you will be required to spend 8 to 10 hours per week studying the lectures, going through the e-content and going through the references and making important notes out of it. Every week, you get the chance of interacting with me if you have any queries developing out of that study materials. Every module has a self-assessment of 10 multiple choice questions. You will become eligible for a certificate of participation if your self-assessment score is 40% or above. If you complete the course and submit the assignments in time, you will be rewarded with 4 credits and a certificate of achievement. To obtain certificate of excellence, you are bound to go through 10 different papers in molecular biology which are published in last 5 years, and the findings that you are getting from those papers are to be uploaded in the YouTube. So, join the course and enrich yourselves. Thank you.